दिस इज पिक्चर ऑफ वाटवेल्ड एंड कॉन्सेंट्रिक एंड एक्सेंट्रिक रिड्यूसर. दीज आर रॉट फिटिंग्स, दैट मीन्स फॉर्म फिटिंग्स हैविंग शेप एंड डायमेंशंस एज पर ASME B 16.9. दिस टाइप ऑफ रॉट फिटिंग्स आर यूज फॉर ऑल पाइपिंग सिस्टम इंक्लूडिंग क्रिटिकल एंड नॉन क्रिटिकल सर्विसेस. दिस इज पिक्चर ऑफ कॉन्सेंट्रिक एंड एक्सेंट्रिक रिड्यूसर मेड एट साइट बाय सेगमेंट कटिंग फ्रॉम पाइप. दिस टाइप ऑफ फेब्रिकेटेड रिड्यूसर्स शैल बी लिटिल बिट चीपर कंपेयर्ड टू रॉट फिटिंग्स एंड दीज आर यूज ओनली फॉर नॉन क्रिटिकल सर्विसेस लाइक एयर वाटर एट्सेट्रा अप टू 10 bar gauge एंड 150 degree Celsius टेम्परेचर. Also, sometimes we face difficulties to purchase non-standard reducer like 22 inch by 18 inch, which can be fabricated at site by segment cutting. Segment cut reducers are made for size 8 inch and above. Below 8 inch size, segment cut reducers may not be cheaper. This is segment cutting drawing for concentric reducer from mother pipe. L is reducer length, D1 is the large end diameter, Y is the width of segment cut, and X is the angle between cut segments. This sketch indicates 4 cut segments and 4 uncut segments. These are 4 cut segments and these are 4 uncut segments. After cutting the segments from mother pipe, uncut segments are heated and pressed to have smaller end diameter of reducer as D2. Then longitudinal joints are welded, and this is the sketch of concentric reducer after longitudinal welding of segments. This table indicates segment details for concentric reducer. This column is reducer diameter difference D1 minus D2 in inch. That means difference between large end diameter and small end diameter of reducer in inch. Next column is length of reducer. Then next column is number of segments to be cut. Then next column is width of each cut segment. And then next column is angle between segments. For example, if we want to fabricate one 6 inch by 5 inch concentric reducer, then diameter difference is 1 inch. Length of reducer is D1, means 6 inch. Number of segments will be 2. Width of each segment cuts shall be 1.5 inch and angle between segments is 180 degree. If we want to fabricate one 16 inch by 12 inch concentric reducer, then diameter difference is 4 inch. Length of reducer is D1, means 16 inch, that means 406.4 millimeter. Number of segments will be 4. Width of each segment cut shall be 3 inch and angle between segments is 90 degree. This is segment cutting drawing of eccentric reducer. There will be 6 numbers uncut segments, 5 numbers having width A and 1 number having width 3A, and there will be 6 numbers of cut segments, 2 numbers having width B, 2 numbers having width C and 2 numbers having width D, where A is 1/8 pi D2, B is 1/4 pi D1 minus D2, C is 1/6 pi D1 minus D2, and D is 1/12 pi D1 minus D2. After cutting the segments from mother pipe, Uncut segments are heated and pressed to have eccentric reducer having large end diameter D1 and small end diameter D2. Then longitudinal joints are welded. Now you can see how a reducer is made at site by segment cutting from pipe.
तुमको दाब दे हमको थोड़ा सा उल्टा उल्टा तू ऐसा बोलिया ठीक है मारो और सर तो हम तुमको पीछे मार देंगे तू जाएगा ऐसा नहीं ये काला मैं नहीं ये जाएंगे ना तो कलाइन वाला बोलता है बच्चा मारो
हल्का ही दिए
यार।